One minute. Gaurav is giving the headphones to his mom. Hi, auntie. How are you?
Hi.
Hi. I am a comedian. If in case I do jokes. Recently only, in fact, right before the show started only, auntie, I was asking people who drank and who did smoking, and Gaurav was putting his hand up. And he was like, yeah, I love doing nasha. I'm sorry. Oh God, I love Zoom shows, man. I love... You know what? That's the beauty of Zoom shows. Zoom shows mein kuch bhi hota hai. You know, Gaurav at least, you know, Gaurav at least. See, guys, I have done so many Zoom shows. I'm going to tell you some experiences of Zoom shows that have just been so... I have had a Zoom show where there's a girl sitting. She's watching the show. Halfway through, doorbell rings. Mom walks into frame. Ha ha, parcel tya mukhi to. Loud conversation with the watchman in Gujarati, that is happening. I have had a Zoom show where I'm not even kidding. Everyone was on video except one person who wasn't. And that one, and halfway through the show, someone flushed. And you guys know that there's this game called Among Us that does the round. That was the first Among Us. Everyone is like, I point, this is my suspicion, this person. Zoom shows are fun because, you know, I can see you guys, and it's so evident when someone who is not supposed to be there enters, because suddenly the person will be like, ha, 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 and then the camera just shuts. You know, and you have to be careful because of late you've noticed with Zoom, there have been a lot of situations. How many, I'm sure you must have heard of that entire thing where that girl Shweta was apparently talking.
Yeah.
And I'm telling you, all of us that day double checked our mic, you know. Because it is so like important to know that you're muted, you know, because so many times where you're like, you keep on staring at the mute. I hope you can't hear me, right? You can't. I'm bitching about the boss. You can't hear me, right? But my favorite Zoom incident was, this was not in a show, but I was doing research for Zoom meetings. And there was this minister who was giving a talk, right? I'll link the video to you guys. I'll share it to all of y'all. But he's doing a talk. He's looking at the screen. And he's like, ha ji, toh ye hota hai. Out of nowhere, his wife comes, kisses him. And walks away. And he's just like, kya pata nahi, mai chalu hai chalu.
Yeah.
The reporter was like, sir, your wife is on.